Yellowstone National Park officials are looking into a video that shows a bison charge three people. A warning, some viewers may find the following video disturbing. In the video, an adult man and woman run away while a little girl is thrown into the air by the bison.